My treatment was far from home. Financially, I wasn't able to afford a hotel for 100 days. My name is Delmar, and I'm a two-time cancer survivor.